South Quay Plaza is a 68-storey residential development. It's located here in the centre of Canary Wharf, with a very busy, restricted working environment. So this is a formwork hoist that we use to transport formwork materials from lower levels to the live working level. We currently have two formwork hoists here at South Quay Plaza, which frees up our tower cranes for other lifts. So as soon as we've poured a slab, we jump the formwork hoist to the current level, and that means as soon as we start work on that level, we can transport formwork materials straight up onto that live deck, and that allows us to keep our cycle times to a minimum. Compared to a typical crane lift where you need to involve four or five personnel and including a crane, here we could be operated just by a single person. We can just put the materials inside the formwork hoist and transport them up with just one person operating it. So the formwork hoist is one crane lift to move it up to the live working level. The hoist is lifted from the top and it's located by two pins onto the slab below, which is quite a quick and easy operation.
The suspension of the machine is really a simple design. There's two shoes and it's a simple pin going through the slab. So there's no bolts. So jumping the machine from one slab to another, it's only a 15 minutes crane time, which is a really good benefit for the site, not using the crane too much. It's really a great machine because it's busy only on the four or five top floors of the building. So once they pour the slab, they're ready to transfer the equipment and to build the other slab.
Straight away, that allows us to recycle materials from lower levels straight onto the live slab, which saves us a valuable amount of time.